I'll keep this really informal. I forgot to do an intro for my vlog that you'll be seeing behind the scenes for my photo shoot, but I really want to start doing these for every creative project that I do. So for those of you who do not know, you probably won't know just because I haven't mentioned her yet on here, but I work with a photographer. Her name is Delisa Patterson. She does go by Delisa Carroll, and I will have all of her information in the description box. I'll try to have it on the screen somewhere too as well, just so that you can see how her name is spelled out. This past summer has been very, very hectic and busy for me. You know, we could never kind of coordinate when we'd want to shoot together. We didn't really have a location in mind. But then, like, I think we kind of put this together in like 4 days or something like that. So I realized that we shot on Saturday. So I was like, oh my God, like, there's this pool in DC that everybody keeps shooting at. Not to the point where it's like, oh my God, played out, but to the point where I was like, oh my gosh, where is this place? Like, I need to create content and we need to do the shoot here. So I sent Delisa the Instagram of the property and she was like, yes, we need to shoot here. Like, oh my gosh. The rules in DC are a little different where you don't need to have a lifeguard on duty at the pool. But so the pool opened at 6:30 a.m., closed at midnight, but we wanted to shoot the earlier the better for us, just because we didn't want any people in our shots. We didn't want anybody like coming up asking questions, thinking that they were photographers and wanting to take photos of me, because that had happened before. So we started shooting, I think, at about like 8:15. The call time was supposed to be 7:30, but with creatives, you're never on time. We started shooting at about 8:15, and the pictures came out phenomenally. We shot 3 suits. All of the suits are from Windsor. I will try to link the bathing suits in the description box below, because they were very, very good. I was actually surprised. There's one of them right here in the back. I was just blown away as to the quality of Windsor's bathing suits. I'm going to stop rambling and talking, and without further ado, you will kind of see me behind the scenes. It's going to be very, very quick, but I am going to try to start a series of behind the scenes footage of shoots that I do, of, you know, things that I work on for other people and other fun projects. So I really hope that you guys like it. Stay on the lookout for the final prints. I don't know if we're going to try to get them published, just because it's now August, and for swimwear you need to kind of submit that back April, May-ish. So I think you'll just probably see it on my blog. You'll probably see it on Delisa's Instagram as well, her website. And then, you know, hopefully the right people see that, and maybe Windsor themselves will see it and see how, you know, I looked in their bathing suits. And yeah, so thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for the continued support, and I will see you in my next video.
Yeah. Just